So this is for like the surfers, guys like that. Not me. I'm not a surfer yet. This morning I decided to get up and go swim for a little bit, just to you know, relax, get my mind off of things, and it was cool. And as far as the videos, I know we haven't uploaded in almost 2 months now. A lot's been going on, so my head wasn't really into you know, making videos, coming up with ideas and stuff like that. But we finished the Euro Cup season. And then we had a bunch of games in between. But right now we're in the most important part of the season. It's the playoffs. For people that don't know, the way it works in Israel, it's like three rounds. The first is best out of five. And then the semifinals and the finals is best out of three. So we played Nesiona, won 3-0, so that was good. We played better each and every game, so that was, you know, we showed good improvement overall. But next, we have Jerusalem. That should be a really good series. They're a really good team, so getting ready for that. The game, our first game starts in a couple of days. We play Wednesday. So, yeah, that should be good. Even though we haven't been making videos, Nick recorded all three games against Nesiona, so he put a highlight tape together. So hopefully you guys enjoy. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video.
מספר 32, שינינו. Thank you. Jason Cole. Thank you.